Freaknik needed a new home, and now Morris Brown College is stepping in to help out.
This festival is going to be held on the college campus. Morris Brown's interim president, Kevin James, says the school is pushing to regain accreditation this year, and Freaknik will be a major source to raise some money. After a 20-year hiatus, it was brought back last year. Organizers say bringing the revived festival to Morris Brown's campus is an honor. Freaknik is scheduled to run June 19th through the 21st.